you don't break. Stay there, Daddy. Stay right there. Walk down, what do you see?
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are today at the Old Bridge Paintball Club. Beautiful Sunday afternoon, northeastern United States, New Jersey, Old Bridge, New Jersey. My name's Tom, I'll be your host for the day. My name's Tom Dente, I'm the captain of Method of Destruction. I guess the president of, what would I call myself, the general manager of Old Bridge Paintball Club. I've been playing paintball for 6 years. I started with Todd Theodore on Team Slacker 6.5 years ago up in Pennsylvania shooting cretins in the woods, like he says. I went to a lot of different teams. I went to Philadelphia Clips. I went to Paintball Megastore. I went to Shooters and Looters Amateur Squad for a while. Some really good players we had. Yeah, I was on the East Coast Junkies, various different teams. Now I'm here coaching and playing with a lot of these young guys. It's really cool because they absorb information.
Well,
really
he was
good
for a while,
and
then he got hit.
See where it goes.
Right. Listen, right something we did you. Wrong, something we did wrong that game before was that guy that was in that snake. When that last guy is in there, can our back guys please just contain him? Just pound on him, pound on him, pound on him. Because at one point when I was between the Dorito and the snake knuckle, nobody was even shooting at the guy.
Hey, bro, you got to shoot the three on the break. The best way to do it is run past the stubby and shoot around the outside over to Dorito. I run right to that thing shooting the whole way because they're all busy running. All right? Just keep your eye on the center. But I plan on being here long term. Make this a couple-year project and put our flag up, see who salutes it, you know?
Let's go, boys. Ready? M.O.D. kill. 1, 2, 3. M.O.D. kill!
Today we got a couple teams here scrimmaging. We got the NPPL field we got from the Old Bridge NPPL. Who do we have here today? We have Splat Dome here today. We got M.O.D, which is our home field. So we practice here often. We got some shooters teams here. We got Team Grim, a bunch of local teams. It's a good place to go. Guys come down here, pay for air, bring their own paint, and we have a big shootout, basically.
Oh, he definitely shot him before he fell, but
that's what the ref called him.
I got in that snake. I saw a guy go in the snake. I know I had to do him. I had to get him out of there. I made my attempt. My whole objective was to get him out of that snake. I went in. I shot him. I fell back out of bounds. Shot him a couple more times. Ref pulled me out. Said I didn't shoot him. Said I didn't shoot. I shot him when I got out of bounds. As the ref says, the ref's call. Got to abide by it.
The call was the man, when the man came around, his first ball missed the guy. He would have cleaned his clock. He fell out of bounds and then he shot him. So the player is left alive, obviously, because the guy was out of bounds, so he can't play.
It's good, refereeing. I don't get shot too much because I'm good. Got this, baby. It's all good.
Regulation side field?
Yeah, regulation size NPPL field, just like you see the real thing. Sponsored and owned by RB Enterprises, Ron Butler. He's a good guy. They like to call me Dino, like the Flintstones Dino, you know what I mean? I go in and steal this dunner, and they toss me out the front door, man.
Game over, 10 seconds in 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds!
Go, boys!
Go, 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 go!
Quality about the Old Bridge Paintball Club that we have is that this is a private training facility. This field here operates for us and us alone, so we invite the amount of teams that we want. We're going to have a game here soon, so I'll talk to you later. What was I saying before about how this is a private training facility? We practice here anywhere from 3 to 4 days a week, sometimes two. So we dictate how many teams come and what the level of play is of the teams that come and participate here, so it works out for us as far as our practice schedule. Usually we travel to different various fields where a lot of the good teams go before we play the NPPL events, the Super 7 Series. We'll travel down to Maryland or we'll travel down to Southern Jersey just so we don't have to have the hassle of dealing with the work in a field and trying to get some good gameplay at the same time. But generally we're here five weeks between events, practicing away 1 week. We practice every week. Practice during the week, we practice on the weekends.
Fuck off. M.O.D. killing sir, ready? 1, 2, 3,
M.O.D. kill!
Method of destruction is team members range from age 14 to 31. They come from all walks of life. We got rich Jewish kids from New Jersey. We got the Spanish kids from the city. We got a couple hillbillies from Pennsylvania.
Ty Theodore from Allentown, Pennsylvania. Playing for team Method of Destruction at Old Bridge, New Jersey. I'm here at the OBP, Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Getting what team wild, do you play on top?
Having fun. But team Slacker is where it all started.
Yeah.
In the Poconos of Pennsylvania. Shooting people in the woods, crawling through the bushes. I'm out here running around with air balls, bouncing off the bumpers.
Squid.
Having fun.
How long ago did you start playing, Todd?
About a month and a half ago. Got my tracer out. Started blasting dudes in a ghillie suit. Then, you know, you can only blast so many dudes in a ghillie suit, and then you got to go fully automatic. Start killing creeps by the heaps.
Your name, who you play for, how long you've been playing, how old are you? Look at the camera, not me.
Right now?
I'm Jules, play for Method of Destruction, M.O.D.
My name is Jason Ramsey, been playing paintball for like 10 years. 5 years tournaments, 5 years wrecked. Played with Team Juveniles, that's about it. My second team, going strong, 2004.
Get a shot of this guy. Prince of Old Bridge here.
Richie.
Yeah, say hi, I'm Jordan Andrews.
Hi, I'm Jordan. I've been playing for 2 years. I used to play for Shooters and Looters. What else should I say?
Who do you play for now, Jordan?
I play for M.O.D.
Hey, what's up? I'm Don. I have been playing for about 5 years now. I've been playing tournament paintball for about a year and a half now. I played for my first team was Gravity Unleashed about a year and a half ago, 2 years. Then I went to Grim for a short period of time for about 2 months. Then last about October, tried out for MOD, got on. Been playing for them ever since.
I'm Tom from MOD.
Big Mike.
Basically the gun tech.
How old are you, Jordan?
17.
What field did you play for?
Andrews. Who do you want to give a shout out to? Tom that day.
Hi, I'm Jeff Serini. Used to play for Team Juveniles back in the day. Rocking with MOD now. Been playing tournaments for like 4 years maybe. That's about it.
That's pretty much it. We try to stay tight. We live in the barn over there on the weekends.
AKA weekend. My farm.
Yeah.
So come on in. We're doing cribs now. I'm down
cribs. It's like MTV, y'all cribs.
Oh, real shit, you guys fucked up.
Feast your eyes. This is home.
Get some light. As you can see, they're clean. We need maid service.
Yeah, it's not bad. Normally, we have a lot of paint here stacked up, but we've been practicing pretty hard, so our paint's gone for now. We'll get more this week. We sleep anywhere from 2 to 8 people in this room at one time. This is home. Got some nice bunk beds in here. We got some couches. We got the vacuum for blowing up the air mattresses. Got a nice bathroom, pinball machines. It's a good bathroom here. Come on. This is a nice bathroom. There it is. Look. There you go. Shower, get too dirty. Nice, right? It's like the
good
holiday.
Shot. Good shot in the urinal.
Yeah, get a good shot in the urinal. Pretty good, Black and Miles. People have a nervous breakdown, they can smoke some of those. This is it, this is home.
Yeah, I also play at my favorite field, which is our field, Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Represent
all the way. Come here. This is the place to play. 20 games limited. That's it. You play 20 games or more. Come here. This is the place. M.O.D. number one.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club here, buddy.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Old Bridge Paintball Club.
Grab some pie.
Old Bridge Paintball Club. Spot to be.
Six and a half minute game. I don't care if there's one guy
alive.
Left.
Seven alive.
Let's go.
Right, work off each other's guns, all right?
Let's go, boys.
Come on, you fuckers. Team on three. One, two, three, two.
Now I gotta clean it up. Clean this crap up. Guys are all filthy. Filthy.
There's a cliche about paintball that I find that, I don't know, like, people don't say, oh, you shouldn't shoot with a gun or it's a paintball mark your opponent, but when I watch football, they sack a quarterback. They destroy the man with bodily force. So in paintball, I shoot my opponent in his neck. There's no marking. It's a real highly aggressive sport. It's a good sport. I think it's good because it takes aggressive people and teaches them to be calm in an aggressive manner. So it's definitely a good game to play. But there's no marking going on. We shoot people. That's what we do.
See what they got in the refrigerator. Nothing. The freezer's
full. Oh, where'd my sandwich go, dude?
Camera's on.
Go for it.
But how do I start it off?